Bride-to-be Leah is a size 22, but as a busy mum of four, she rarely gets time for herself.
I never wear makeup. I'm not a dressy type of person. My typical day is either a black pair of trousers, jeans, or a pair of pyjamas. I love pyjamas.
To help her find her dress, she's brought along her sister Zoe and straight-talking mum Belinda.
You don't want it looking like it's coming from just from your, yeah, underneath your breast, because yeah. I look nice, like a bad fairy from a pantomime.
That's just the way mum is. She's just, let's put it brutally honest. I'm here to tell her if she looks like a hippo or not. It's as simple as that.
Hello, Leah.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, ladies.
How are you?
Overwhelmed.
Overwhelmed?
Yeah.
This ain't the real Leah. This is, she's the person that never wears anything. No makeup. Like,
my sister's done me up for today, so...
Yeah. Right, so mum and sister.
Yes. Yeah.
So you've done a little bit of makeup on her today.
Yeah.
I haven't told her yet. She looks like a drag queen,
at least. Oh, my God! Listen, there's nothing softly about you, is there?
Not at all,
no. With, you look like a drag queen.
So this is a really big thing for you
it
today,
is, yeah.
then, to be putting dresses on, because it's all about you, and you're going to feel glamorous and beautiful, and that's tipping you over the edge a little bit.
A little bit, yeah.
I rely on other people to tell me whether I look good in something or whether it doesn't suit me. So getting that reassurance from my sister and my mum that I look beautiful is what matters.
If you could describe to me your perfect ideal dress, what would it be?
Something ball-gowned or A-line. I want to look like Cinderella on the day.
There's nothing wrong with that. It was like a princess with a little sleeve.
Yeah.
I don't really like that.
Well, do you know what, Mum? It's just as well you ain't got to wear it.
Yeah, but I'd have to look at her in it all day and I'd just be wanting to rip it off her.
Oh, my God.
If she doesn't look like a hippo, yeah, fine.
Now, Mum, listen, we've had drag queen and hippo. From here on in, it's got to get nicer. You know what? I had a mum who told me, oh, you could be so pretty if only you weren't so fat. I'm 50 and I still talk about the fact that that's what she used to say. Every time she gets a criticism like that, or even just a fleeting comment, do you know what? It cuts to the bone, it really does.
They're a lively old bunch, aren't they?
No, you want a big poofy dress.
Big.
Let's remember, I've got to fit down the aisle with you too.
Yeah.
Right, let's remember that. I've got to walk you down. That's not going to happen.
A bit like watching Hungry Hippos.
Let's build this confidence.
Yeah. You know what? Take control and let Mum...
Absolutely.
..take over.
Thank you very much, Mum, but we'll take over from here. OK, Leah, how are we doing?
Selection.
Right, you've got some fabulous dresses. Yeah.
This was me mum's pick.
Right.
So...
Fabulous.
And then these were the other two that Joe had picked as well, so...
OK.
But they're me favourite ones.
These are the favourites.
Yeah.
Let's start some magic. Come with me.
Yeah.
How's your relationship with your mum? Cos she's a bundle of fun.
You know, she is very blunt. If you're wearing something that she thinks doesn't look right on you, she will tell you.
OK. Yeah. Not exactly subtle.
Exactly, yeah, that's the word I was looking for, yeah. My mum is a very outspoken person. Sometimes it can hurt me, but it's my mum. Just brush it off. I need to grow a backbone.
So when we tell you to open your eyes, I want you to look in the mirror and tell us exactly what you think.
Yeah. Before anybody else says anything. OK, Leah, open your eyes and tell us what you think.
Oh, my God.
I never said to you to open your eyes, Mum, did I?
Oh, I really like it. I think I really do.
I chose that one, actually.
I chose it, actually.
Yeah. Well, when the ones that you chose, I said that one.
Love this.
Yeah. And it makes you look a lot slimmer. Your bum doesn't even look big, Leah.
No.
You don't look like a hungry hippo.
Was that a compliment for that?
It was,
almost.
Yeah.
It was a backhanded one.
Leah looks so happy right now. But those words Mum's using are cutting her to the bone, and I can see that. A hippo? What is that about?
You've got to stop. Can we not say something just nice?
Nice.
Just nice.
Just not in my nature.
I can proper empathise with Leah right now. All she wants is for her mum to say, you look beautiful.
I feel comfortable in this dress.
Yeah. But you need a comparison. It's really important that we get another dress on.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
she looks amazing. Why can't you just say, you are my daughter and you look beautiful and you look like a princess bride?
So, Leah.
Yeah?
You describe yourself, your words, as a bit of a plain Jane.
Yes.
Tell me about this. When did this happen? Have you always been like that?
Always. I've never thought of myself as pretty.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes me feel quite sad.
I've always needed the reassurance that I look good in what I wear. I just don't feel 100% confidence in my own opinion.
Come forward, 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 forward. Stop. OK, open your eyes.
No, I like the other one better. Yeah. This is pretty, but I think the first dress suits me better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
This one looks like a bit of a...
look better.
Yeah.
Let's get it off. I think Leah is used to being shouted down and therefore doesn't voice her own opinion. But you know what? It was like the penny dropped before our eyes that this is her dress. It's her day. It's her decision. She wants to get the other dress on and look at herself in that again. So that's what we're going to do. So, Leah, this is your moment. Go for it. Own it.
Take the floor.
Yeah. I like this one. Yeah.
Every time you put it on, it looks like you're going to cry.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh God.
I like this one.
It's taking your breath away.
Yeah.
You look so beautiful. You really do. You look so beautiful.
Oh.
Don't.
It's absolutely lovely. Really, really, really suits you.
Oh, yeah.
And you know I'd tell him if it wasn't.
Yeah, I know you would.
No fear there.
She looked beautiful. She looked absolutely stunning.
Yeah, that's the word.
100%. It was just so nice to see that confidence start bubbling up.
Leah, what do you think of yourself in this dress?
I think I look pretty.
Definitely. Yeah.
Is this your dress?
I believe it is.
Yay! Yay! Congratulations!
I was just like, wow. I was seeing a very beautiful woman and I think I knew, that's my dress.
We can't tempt you then,
oh,
Mum.
Oh, go on then. Once in a lifetime thing. Don't cry then.
Okay.
Her whole demeanour has totally changed. That dress has made her see herself in a whole new light.